12 months at the CCPI open ground, and let's see what we can do there. Hopefully it's much better than the Martina Sports Center last 2019, and kind of excited because it's been a while and now there's another event happening. So I'm not preparing, I'm going there to vlog some events or what's the happenings at the CCP open grind. Let's see. Let's get it on, guys. Let's get it on. Super hot in here, just got here the CCP open ground and what now. We're going to get the entrance. They need vaccination if you're going here. So, yeah. Let's do this.
TakeTones.com. 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 tonestaketones.com. TakeTones.com. 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 We'll be right back.
Talaga.
TakeTones.com.
TakeTones.com. TakeTones.com. TakeTones.com. TakeTones.com. TakeTones.com. TakeTones.com. TakeTones.com. TakeTones.com. TakeTones.com. DakeTones.com. DakeTones.com. DakeTones.com.
Pasta, since I love pasta. I don't know where it is, but yeah, let's take a look. Yeah, where's the pasta? I'm sure it's the pasta. Tried to say no pasta, no more out of stock. Let's try other food right now. Alright, we're tasting the takoyaki noodle. Noodle with a combination of takoyaki, never tried that before, so yeah. First some tasting, it's how it tastes like.
DakeTones.com.
They didn't have the Thai coffee like before, so there's a different brand of coffee we'll be tasting. Hope it tastes good. It's too expensive, you know? Check this out.
I thought some of my idols would be there. That's why I was super excited earlier than when I got there. Not one of them are there. Because I think they went to the Kimsey Pride Month at the CCP Open Lives. That's why only the limited artists are in there. But I'm not finding them, so yeah, it's not that so exciting compared at the Marikina Sports Center when it was the first Pride Month I attended. Because before, even though there's a limited artist on that Pride Month, they have some activities that will hype you up. That's music I totally hype, so you really have fun. But now, it's more politics when it comes to the event. Yeah, they have a bit of entertainment, but majority of what happened today is like more politics. I'm not saying that politics is not important, but if you're not into politics like me, then it's like, where's the extreme fun that you were expecting like before? Not much like that. I think I only enjoy some of the event during the afternoon event, as well as the food are awesome. I think I already tasted an authentic takoyaki and their noodle and cream combined, so awesome. I never tried that unique takoyaki I tasted earlier, the CCP Oregon one. It's different taste compared with the SM takoyaki as well as some of their drinks. They are from and tea drinks, like tropical tea drinks. It's like pure cocoa and pure coffee bean, the caramel espresso that they have. Awesome. Like, I recommend those food to be presented in that kind of event. I think that's the things that I enjoy most when I got there. Some people possibly enjoy everything there, but if you already attended the 2019 Pride Month, the best of the best that I encountered until the Pride Month of like 2020, I suppose, the one that there is no pandemic yet. You will be comparing all those past experiences from the comeback of the parliament today, year 2022, and I may say those are my commentaries based on what I experienced before towards today's I have attended. So yeah, I'm a little bit disappointed, but I enjoy the food, I enjoy the afternoon event, but the night event, what happened to the night event, I really don't know. Why is it like that, like more on politics, or... It's much better if they included like DJ to hype it up, the beat, like what they did before, or something more, not just politics at the end, and then hype it up a bit. I don't know. That's my commentary based on my experience from the past 5 months I have attended, plus this new one. So don't judge me if this is my commentaries based on the what I attended today, because you will really know the difference of the experience before and today. So I hope you like this video, even though the vlog is like more an afternoon sesh, no night sesh anymore like that, but yeah. Continue following and supporting my YouTube channel, Music73091. Follow my social media link in the description below, and click the notification bell for more updates. Bye bye.